Hello, let's try that again. Hello, welcome back to another Spyro video, Spyro 3 Part 4. Hopefully we can potentially finish it today. Oh, maybe not. I mean, we know we've got two more worlds to do, but it really depends how quick we do the worlds, but otherwise, maybe two more parts, but that'd be good. It has been a while, so I have no idea what I'm doing. Can't remember. I know we're already in a level, so that we're ready. It's been very busy with work and getting platinums on the PlayStation, which is really good. Had a very productive day, I'd say.
You be careful around these parts, little dragon. There be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake my pick at. Darn shame, too, because I was mighty close to finding my treasure.
Right, so first things first. What is the achievement we're looking for? Where are we? Lost Fleet. Use cannons to shoot down all vultures. Cool. I've got a bit of a sniffle as well, so I'm sorry in advance if I sound like death. I know what he's telling me to do, but I'll do it in a minute. Oh, can I not actually go up there? Okay. Right. Oh. Oh, he's telling me about the cannon, Scott. Okay. Where are these birds then? Bad to hit one of them, right? There we go, got one of them. Okay, right, let's try and get this bird. I don't think we can we? No. Anything we can't get, we'll get in a bit. We'll get it later on. Right, okay, so let's go over here. Burn these motherfuckers. Yep, got that one. hill. That's what I needed to do. Whoa, nearly. Okay, that's good to know that there's something up there. Right, let's go up this way. I did flame him, but obviously the bloke got my way. So he's gone that way. Let's get his crazy over here. I think he wants me to go that way actually. Right. Oh yeah, of course. Right, where's vultures? Gone. I bet he comes back around. There's one. There he is. Oh, what? I thought I hit him. There you go. Got two. Oh, there's one up here. Reckon I can get that one? I don't know where he's going to be coming from. Okay, might as well for try. One of them enemies. Yep. Oh, sorry. What's that? That's it. Caught my eye. Right, into the ship. Ah, ow. I don't even know where I am. Right, okay. Guess I'm carrying on from here. Whoa! Can I get up here if I drop down? Oh, I don't want to risk it. Yeah, no, I can't because of the boat. The little boats. Right, okay, so we can jump on there and then jump on that one. Jump on that one. Cool. These levels are so much bigger now, especially after 1 and 2. It's fine, we can get there. Oh, Oh, are you telling me I can jump onto that boat? So many places to go in this level. Right, let's go over there then. That's where it wants me to go. Oh, there's a cannon. Oh, that one there as well. Oh, good. Nice. Again. Oh yeah, again. Got that one as well. Oh, you know what? For a start, I should really put my achievement tracker on. Cause I've got to check if I got it. Yep, got it. Right, that's the achievement done for this level. Oh, a good little hover.
These here waters used to be my favorite diving spot, but I can't get any loot with these subs patrolling around. Think you can pilot this? Alrighty then, press the...
Oh, but you go down here as well. Already? I'm gonna start. Oh, you mother. Come here. Oh, he's gone under the bloody rocks.
Well, yeah, got him. Darned. You got some mean sub driving skills. Why don't you have this here?
Thanks, dude. That's the first egg, yeah.
Well, I hate to ask. Is there another again? They're darn tootin'.
Yeah, there's more.
Get
Let's
on,
do it.
Little dragon.
Let's do it again. Oh, I got him. Make sure I have that ready. Where's he going? Boo. Aha.
At last, the acid lake is safer.
Right, okay, so that's 2 eggs, and then now we can go get all the gems that were left down here. Shit. Right, so there's some up here. You've got to be very careful, obviously. Oh my god, that time goes so quickly. Yeah, that's good. All good. Is there any more up here? I want to make sure that's all down here, so that way we, if we do miss any, it's not going to be down here. I can make it. Oh, there you go. It's telling me where to go now. Cool. There's no more in there. Thank God for that. Where? Have I missed any? Ooh. I'm surely not. Tuffy's mugging me off. Right, well, okay. Let's just assume. No more down here. So there's none in there, right? I think he knows. I feel like he's just guessing. Excuse me. Oh god, I've been dying to do that for about 2 hours. Whoa. Oh, now that we're done. Oh god, sorry. Right, okay. Jump on there, jump there. What is that? Oh. The end of the level, essentially. I was like, what the hell was that treasure chest? Okay, right, so we can keep going. Considering we've only done 3 of them. How many gems we got, actually? Doing all right for gems. Or is that the same? Yep, that's where we're going. We're going back this way. Yeah. I'll take it. Oh, yeah, you're racing. Of course, there's going to be gems here as well.
Squirrel! Just in time! A Rhinox skateboard gang's challenged us to a race. They said you're slower than a Molten Crater fire slug. So, are you ready to race these guys?
Bit rude.
Right on! You can use...
been ages since I have raced. Alright, let's get the gems. This one doesn't count getting gems. Oh, nearly. How's that happen? How'd that get in there? Oh, it's white in it. I think for trick. That's also what I'm trying to work out. Oh, hit the hole. Oh, one too many. How does that happen every time? No. There's one box that I've missed, which is... there. That should be it. Oh. Shit. No, it's a jump, apparently. There you go, as well. Or not. Oh, man. Still practice wrong. I shouldn't have known that. That was too many. Oh. As he lapped me. I always know there's a little bit that you just... Whoa! Yep, or we can just glitch the game, that's fun. I wasn't trying, Hunter, to get the boxes. Right, okay. This is the real deal now. Shit. This was almost the real deal. No. This is one. Oh, God, how much I hate the skateboarding in this game sometimes. Freeze, Scott. Stick to your freeze.
Sheesh, what happened? I can beat these guys with my tail tied behind my back. I hope you do better this time, or we'll never live it down.
Yeah. All right. Do better. Oh, come on, that could... I should have landed, man. Oh. Didn't think about the ramp. Yes. Free. We've been free, Scotty. Come on. Boom. That's how we win, motherfucker.
Yes! You schooled him like a bunch of dizzy one-toed sand norks. Oh, yeah.
Whoa, that was close.
Now that the Rhinox are gone, do you want to try a real challenge? I know you're fast, but I bet you can't defeat all the crabs.
All the crabs.
All right.
What? Yeah, all right. We can do that. Right, so it's 10 crabs, yeah? One there. There's only a matter of time before I was gonna screw that jumps up. Oh, Scott, that should have landed properly. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, we got this. That was easier than the race.
Practicing the whole time while I thought you were just looking for eggs. Hey.
No. Practicing the course, maybe. Right, so that's the skateboard 1 and 2. Okay, so I need one more. One more egg. Give me more gems. This level so far taken me like 35 minutes for one level. It's insane. Didn't even see that. Scared the hell out of me. How much was that? 572. Really? Did I miss it? Every time. Oh, I feel like it's close. Definitely hear it. Oh. It's definitely not that far, is it? Oh, shut. Oh, that's a good amount. Five. What's up there? Is that where we just bought? don't know what a silver egg is as well. I don't think it's here. No idea where it could be. Actually, let's go this way. Go back. Stop. Go over there. That is particular thing I've got to do. Bad idea. I don't know what his last egg is either. The difficult one. Saying it's in the waterfall. Right. Alright, okay. I've got one more hunch. Two more hunches. First of all. Every time I have it nearly coming up to an hour I've been in this level. Otherwise I'll just skip this level for now. No idea. Absolutely no idea. Gonna quickly just Google it. So apparently the egg, I'm hoping these are just both in the same place and I'm just being an idiot. It's just me being an idiot. Oh, thank God for that. Right, okay, sorry about that. Yeah, sorry, it took so long. Oh, that was awful. What was the next level called? Frozen Altars. Hopefully this one won't be as bad as that monstrosity of a last level. Yeah, I can't end like the video on just doing one level that's an hour long. That is ridiculous.
Welcome to Frozen Altars, Spyro. On behalf of the Ice Fairies, I want to grant you a special power for as long as you stay in our world.
Yay. Right. Okay. I think I remember this level. I think there's one point you actually need fire breath.
Some bear sold us a laser defense system to...
Is this the one where you jump on them? Right, okay. Until he puffs. Poof. There we go. There's one. I don't think you're supposed to be able to get up here unless you do that. There's another one over there. Unless you can fly over there, and there's a gem down there. I love this soundtrack, man. Such a good soundtrack. Oh, God. Sorry. Right. Here we go. I'm gonna try and fly around there from this height. No. That's obviously not the way yet. Where you can run through the wall. Oh, I got him. I think we've got the achievement for that. We need... Oh, we've got to do his level first. Oh my god. It's a bit harsh. Right, let's burn him. Doing that.
Thanks for help.
Say, Spyro, you're a sports fan, aren't you? Head on in, Spyro.
Oh, yeah. Catch your cats. Oh, mate, I swear you freeze them, didn't you? Right, I'll come back for that, hang on. That's a little bit more I've got to do. go have a look.
I challenged a Rhinox. Great.
Freeze the cats. What? Ah. Alright, swan.
That Rhinox has been gloating ever since he beat you, but I think it was just a fluke. You should ask for a rematch. Great. Free.
Wait, what? Wait. Oh. Wait, what? Did I put him in the wrong goal? Wow, I put minimum goal. Didn't know. Three. Four. Let's not help them out, yeah? Oh, I just helped them out. Oh, last goal wins, come on. Yeah, well, now he wins. Can't believe we just did that.
You gave that Rhinox such a drubbing. He's retired from the sport for...
Cool, that was easy. I wonder how you get that one. What's that one called? Across the rooftop. Second Mirror freeze Eugene, the penguin, use the freeze attack. You have this level and stand on top of him, glide to the area to the right of the stairs, jump up the stairs to the top of the temple, and turn around and face the side, glide to the roof of the second. Yep, then glide again to reach the island with the egg on it. Really? Thank you. I don't know if you've got that mixed up. You can't because it's over there. I don't think that's the right one. Unless it's not the second one. Right, okay. This is where I started, right? So that's one. Or you just fall off, that's cool. This is definitely the one. It says something here. Ooh. Yes. This is the one. I think they got that mixed up. Right, so 25. These point into the theatre. Oh, I can't know what that is. Okay, let's kill the snowman. I'll be right there. Right, there's your 600 gems. Yes, I need Bentley for the other eggs. Box the A, and then you box the A again. Cool, so let's go to another level. See, that was much quicker. That only took me like 20 minutes, not 50. Right, next level is... this Bentley's outpost, yeah, let's do that. Because then we could box the Yeti as well.
Gladly help you on your quest, Sparrow, but first I must attend to my young sibling.
Cool. This is gonna be a very easy level.
If you use your spin move to deflect the snowball into the... Past halfway already. Yeah, this would be a quick one. Another go.
quite a nice easy level this one. Usually are in it like the essentially tutorial level for Bentley. They make it quite easy, nice and easy. So there's only 80 left and then one egg. Easy. Oh, that's okay. What the hell is Hunter doing? Right, let's go back to that other level quickly, do a Bentley bit. Oh god, we got Milton Snowman again, haven't we? What do we? Might have to do just one actually. The door will be open, so we should be able to just run backwards. Do the boxing, then that's another level done.
Some trouble with a Yeti.
That damn Yeti took my ball. I told him to give it back and you'd kick his lousy butt, but he wouldn't listen. I knew you'd do it.
Alright, let's go. Body blow. Biku. Hukaru. Block high. Oh, nice. Oh, he's gonna beat me. Oh, I bet he'd be
only two more rounds to go. You're doing great.
Am I? Oh, don't even finish me off, please. No. Yes. Oh.
Hey, this isn't my ball. It's just another stupid app.
That's way too close. Wait for that to load. Right, so let's get to the next level, which was Fireworks Factory. So we do a bit of a speedway. Is that a speedway? Honey speedway. 5 through 12 star speed boost. I guess we could do the speedway. Nah. We'll fly to Charmed Bridge. And then I'll end the stream there, I think. Cheeky little hour and a half one.
We urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Bellinia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael.
Oh, damn. Right, well, that is me done. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Play better next time that I'm on as well. But we got there in the end. You know, the first level took an hour, more or less, but we've sorted it out now, so. A little bit of progress. We are on 60%, so that's good. Nearly there. Whew. And I'll see you next time, guys. Thank you for watching.